again, everyone. I'm Edumacated. Welcome back to Let's Play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. If this had been an actual test, the sound you just heard would have been followed by official information, news, or instructions. Anyways, welcome back, and today we are going to do Lilith, but not in that way. We're going to go. You know what? Just screw it. I'm not even gonna continue with that. Anyways, here's the seed. 8PJDBR4W. Now you're probably wondering, well, Edumacated, why aren't you even saying like what you did last time? You know, because you very clearly did some stuff last time, right? But yeah, that's quite true. But I don't remember any of it. It's been forever since I last recorded. Things have been going on in my life. You know, you gotta give me a break. And I'm also very verbose right now, so. There's that! So I started in the burning basement, and things are freezing up, which kind of scares me a little bit. I don't know why. What's going on? Hello? Isaac, are you feeling okay? It's because I have too much crap running in the background. Maybe it's because I have too much crap running in the background. Give me a moment. I will see how much crap I have running in the background. Turns out I had a lot of stuff running in the background. I don't know if that's even helped, really, but whatever. We'll just keep on going. We'll keep on trucking with this newfound wonder that is very choppy recording, even though it's actually very choppy on my own end. Don't understand why. So yes, we're on the hunt for Mega Satan, because that seems to be the ongoing thing, you know? We just keep fighting Mega Satan over and over and over again until the end of time. My voice just won't stop cracking because, you know, I'm not... Okay. Anyways, back to me complaining about stuff. You know, that seems to be our lot in life. Mr. Flaming Hopper, you need to seriously get the hell away from me and go somewhere else and bother somebody else with your troubles. Yeah, let's get it started up in here. I know this is probably running the risk of me not having it available for the boss. That's okay. This room kind of sucks. Alright. There we go. A little bit more. Alright. Plus it gives me 2 charges, so you know, it's all cool. It's good. And there's, okay, cool. There's a tinted rock right there. Try to make sure the remaining fatties don't try to flank me here. Don't try to go all Pac-Man on my ass. Alright, let's bomb this sucker, see what we get. 4 spirit hearts, yes. I like and approve. Hello, Spoonbender. I like Spoonbender. Spoonbender is good. Alright, and I'm going to be able to get this full charge on my box of old friends. Get a bomb back, and life is good. And I don't have to run, because this is only Mega Satan. Which means you don't want to walk into a fire, obviously. And I also have absolutely no idea where a secret room could potentially be. There might be a second secret room down here. I'm gonna try for it just because it's likely. Yeah. Ooh, pills. One makes you small. And bad trip! Awesome. And we got Ragman to deal with. Yeah, why am I not doing this? Yeah, you got your purple shots, bitch. I got mine. Check that out! Okay, so maybe, you know, I've been complaining before that my homing shots don't home in nearly as much as the enemies do. I'm probably wrong about that. Or maybe I'm not wrong at all. I can't tell. It's hard to tell. Okay, you die. Thank you. And red heart. Perfectly fine. I mean, I'm not taking deals with the devil if I can help it. Cellar 2. Yay, I like Cellar 2. If only for the reason that it's not all, like, hazy and burny and shit like that. Get out of here. 2 cents. Stuff I can't get. Let's go this way. These guys are always fun. These guys are always a barrel of laughs. And by barrel of laughs, I mean bane of my friggin' existence. Let's go back up. I know I'm very terribly bipolar today. Oh joy, 2 champion hives. Spider hives. I always wondered what that little doohickey was at the top of these things' heads. Okay, you're supposed to be cowardly. Why did you just run straight into my face, Mr. Champion? That was not very nice of you. I wasn't expecting it. I'm just sitting here complimenting your friggin' looks. And this is how you repay me? How dare you? That's why I made you die first. Alright, homing shots. Do some homing. There you go. Yeah. See, that's why I say, like, why is it that my... Oh, God. Well, this has been a horrifying room. I want it to end. Make it stop, Mommy. Please, make it stop. I promise to eat my vegetables, Mommy. Just make the horrifyingly puffy things stop spitting out spiders and split into more of them. Yeah, you can take that back with you. Alright, 2 spades. With 4 cents, I don't know if it's worth it to go into the shop yet. I want to hold on to these, to this 2 of spades until, you know what, hell with this. I mean, I got a big room coming up here, I know, but... Fucking trites! for a second. Alright. Boss trap room. Okay, this room's not so bad. Especially since I have some homing shots. Yeah, I was gonna say, especially, you know, don't prove me wrong on this homing shots. Come on, I was showering you with praise not too long ago. You know, at least you can do is kinda, you know, pay it back to me here. Pay a little forward. Alright, hey, a key, awesome. No. I hate you too. I hate most of the spiders in this game. Okay. I should've done that. Oh, well, there's a battery later on. There's a battery. You know there's a battery. I know there's a battery. We all know there's a battery. There are batteries. Batteries plus. I've noticed, and I don't know if Batteries Plus exists, like, elsewhere in America or not. I know we have them here in Florida. But, like, Batteries Plus now sells, like, lights and stuff. Which is interesting. It's kind of like Radio Shack, you know, where...
Two of space.
You know, Radio Shack used to sell... And they still do. Pisces, try to avoid any Virgos or Leos with the Ebola virus. You are the true lord of the dance, no matter what those idiots were to say. But yeah, like, Radio Shack kind of just turned into a general... You know, turned into, like, your general store for cell phones. They still sell, like, electronic stuff and stuff like that. You know, you can still get diodes and all sorts of, like, you know, the really technical electronic shit. But they also have that stuff too. Anyway, let's fight Little Horn. Hello, Little Horn. I can't tell if that's a lot more damage I'm doing. I don't think it is. Alright, he's trapped on the side. Get him. Alright, we're doing not the greatest amounts of damage. Hopefully that can be rectified a little later. And granted, this is only like the second floor. More HP. And Spirit of the Night's tempting, but. Get it? That's a spirit heart, that's good. Well, I can't get it, because if I want to make this whole dream a reality, then this is what I gotta do. Yeah, actually, Spirit of the Night would be freaking awesome to have right now, because then I could've just flown over and grabbed everything. But that's the way it goes! Maybe I'll get, like, Dead Dove or something to compensate. You hear me, game? Can I has Dead Dove? Please has Dead Dove? Okay, let's not shoot anymore. Now we can shoot. Quickly. Oh god, 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 okay. Where's my knockback against these things? Hey! Sagittarius! All your friends are laughing behind your back.
Kill them.
Take down all those naked pictures of Ernest Borgnine you got hanging in your den. So that's two zodiac signs. Wish I could become like, you know, get a transformation like the Zodiac Killer or something like that. I don't know. Be kind of terrible though. Okay, stay cool. Stay calm. I'm no longer cool and calm because those stupid spiders, they will find their way. Doesn't seem like it does. I mean, it doesn't say that it does. I don't know, whatever. We are definitely gonna crack this bad boy open for some... for some goodness. Okay, that's a mob trap room. Thank you for not letting me react to that. I wasn't expecting to react. Stop it! Goddamn bats! Yeah, we're doing this. We are doing this. Get wrecked, Grub! But yeah, we're definitely going to need something here. We gotta start getting something more than just HP. HP's nice, don't get me wrong, but at the same time, like, you know, we can't just live off of this. I mean, this is like, I don't know, trying to live off of just cans of Campbell's soup forever. Yeah, it'll work, but eventually you're just gonna have a gigantic ass meatball blow up in your face. And then what? Then you're faced with a legion of spiders! Okay, I want my legion of spiders. Where's my legion of spiders, game? Where's my League of Extraordinary Gentlemen? Do I want those 4 cents? I don't know. I want to go looking for a secret room. Okay, yeah, you can just kind of hang out over there while I destroy your brethren. And we go. That's good. It's a bomb I wish I could have. I hate this one. That's why. These guys with piercing shots, though, they're awesome. They're cool. I would invite them again to a party. I wanna go looking for tinted rocks, maybe. Maybe can has. I don't know. Fucking god damn you! Okay, I'm gonna buy the spirit heart, because, you know, I'm not letting this shit keep happening to me. I can't see just how far along I am, hit wise with my candy conception happiness. I was hoping I could do that. This might be a secret room here. Thinking it is. It's looking like it is. I'm gonna try to see if it is. And it is. With 3 cents. Can't complain about that. I mean, you know, it's certainly not worth the price of admission, I suppose. Probably should have done it here, really, now that I think about it. Because then maybe I could have popped that one. I don't know why I'm pointing. But popped that one rock that was standing above over, just so that way I could, whatever. It's too late to worry about it now. Here comes Pestilence. It's fortunately the spider version of Pestilence, which means I don't have to worry about the creep or the bombs. I just have to worry about spiders, which, as we already established, are like one of my long-standing enemies, both in this game and in real life. Cube of meat, scratch my head, and yeah, moving on. Now things start to get serious. I'm just gonna skip the cutscene because I think we've seen them all by this point, and I'm just gonna end up making the same jokes about them no matter what. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak around there. Ooh, thank you, cube of meat. I'm so glad you're here. Actually, if I can get, like, another cube of meat, that would be pretty damn good. Because then I can turn him into a level 3 cube of meat by virtue of my, box of friends. Yeah, I'm gonna see what's in here. Okay, so that's one key back. That's both keys back. It's a pill that I don't know what it does, and a heart. Puberty. Which did nothing. It normally does nothing anyway, so. There you go. These guys dead because they actively pursue me. Alright, there we go. Try to take care of him at a distance before he notices. Cool. Very good, very good. Very good indeed. Okay. Phew, okay. I had to stay quiet there for a second. Oh, please tell me there's an arcade. Ooh, good. Blue Larry Jr. Bestow upon me a spirit heart. What? How did that hit me? Well, must have been a thing. Telepills. Must have been the acid cloud from the mushroom. Okay, counterfeit penny and a whole bunch of that. If I can get a magnet, that'd be cool. I doubt I will, but, you know, never let your dreams die, children. Believe in yourself. Which is totally not the catchphrase of this game, by the way. Do not ever believe in yourself. Believe that you will fail horribly and spectacularly, and hopefully you will be proven wrong, and that will be good. That's what I always say, like, you know, people talking about never be a pessimist. Why not be a pessimist? Because then, when you're, you know, proven right, you know, you're proven right. And when you're proven wrong, it's good. Okay, yeah, we wanna definitely double up the firepower for these jokers. Especially you. Because you are going to explode in sadness that I don't like. Alright. And I get 2 charges back, which is even better. Hello. Well, let's see. I do have some hearts on this floor. And if I'm gonna do it, I gotta do it before I go fight the boss. Who's not here? Nice. But the only problem with this. I don't know. Key bomb. Sure, I'll take a key bomb. Come on. What do we got? Yeah. Let's see, first things first. Got 15 cents. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, thank you for cooperating with me on this endeavor, donation machine. I mean, now granted, yeah, there's that, the one thing of it saying you feel blessed. That's all well and good. I kinda wish there was an arcade here. Really? I seriously do, I wish there was an arcade here. I could take advantage of it, of that at least. I mean. Okay, just gotta be cool. I hate these guys. They're better with piercing shots, just because when they spit out, they're the super magnet. Tell me more. This should let me pull in the coins. It does. Ooh. It also pulls in everything else, which is not that spectacular, but you know what? I'll just take what I can get. And we are going to drop that fat bitch right there. You know, stay there for all eternity. There's the boss. I find it funny that I'm much more okay with having to. Alright, you take that. No, I want that back! Okay, fine. Whatever. And a single bomb. So, there's a couple of candidates, but I don't know if I want to do it. So let's just go. It's Gertie. She doesn't have the little jerks in the back backing her up. Just kind of keep doing a little fandango back and forth here in front of her, so that way it throws off her aim. Great, because, like, my shots are not coming from me personally. They're coming from the two little guys that are following behind me. Which is good. And down she goes. Deal with the... There you go! Nothing. Up This catacombs too, right? Well, caves too, technically, yes. I should be getting a deal. Why am I not getting a deal? Game. Alright, so, you know what we're gonna do? Have it your way. I'm gonna have it my way. I'm gonna have it my way like it's Burger King, bitch. Think I'm messing around? I'm not messing around. I'm not fooling around anymore. We're going for it. We're gonna take this sucker right now. Okay, I'll take lucky toe. Before I hurt myself further on all this crap, I am going to go and grab some hearts. And by grab some hearts, oh, there's a whole bunch of them back in the vault over here. Let's go get them. Let's go get them, children. Sounds like a wonderful idea. Take that, so I can do two hits. And yep, we'll get back to you in a sec, don't worry. If I can get at least, like, one key piece out of this, then I'll be alright with it. Of course, yeah, if we're gonna do it now, then let's get some backup here. The card is strength. That's good, actually. I will definitely keep that. Yeah, I said we'll talk in a second. Give me a minute here. So now I'm gonna go down here and get this heart, because this way, if I spawn an angel, I'll be able to still fight him with relative certainty. I said I will be able to fight with relative certainty. I'm speaking very calmly. Heart. It's heart. Nope. Oh. I have Dark Bomb. I hurt myself enough to get Dark Bomb. Holy shit, I have Dark Bomb. Still gonna get this heart over here. Where did that heart go? Dark Bomb, did you eat my heart? Dark Bomb, you ate my heart, didn't you? Alright. Well, hang on. We're not done yet. Those of you going like, well, that's the end of this whole gambit. Like, no, we're not done yet. We're not licked yet. I've got a spirit heart still, and I've got the strength card still, and I'm gonna figure out what the hell this pill does. Because if it's full health, that's gonna be awesome. Nah, it's just speed friggin' down. Fun. Actually, you know what? I'm going to drag my ass along here and buy blue map. Because now I can see things. Push you up over here. They're not going to help me, then to hell with you! Fate reward is good. Hey, having more buddies behind me is fan-freaking-tastic. Yeah, the big quandary is going to be if this is like a mega heart. Which it is not, it is just a fortune teller. Which I might play a couple times. You are throwing your life away, tell me about it. Well, that was worthless. Whatever. I'm going to try it one more time. I popped the strength card in panic. But hey, you know, give me another heart back. I don't want to do this. Not with one heart and just one. Well, now I've got face reward now. Yep, here we go. Don't die now. Okay, yeah, you're not sniping me with that bullshit. Okay, that's right, you only shoot your beams down, so should not be scared of that. Should be scared of that. Oh, this was a bad idea. Watch those hands. Whew, okay, we made it. Key piece one. My heart is now beating a mile a minute, and I've got nothing else left but to maybe play that stupid fortune-telling machine. Why so blue? It's because I will die, because you just said so. Now I'm blowing you up for... Hey, I'm sorry, Dark Bomb. That half-heart's mine. Alright. Alright, so we got a key piece. We have a key piece. Oh, boy. I'm hoping that things like Lucky Toe are going to greatly benefit me here. I do kind of feel like busting open some of those mushrooms, but at the same time, I think I'd rather save my bombs for when they're going to really count, which is right here, in Necropolis 1. Against these guys. I've managed the best by sheer willpower alone. Okay, got rid of the triple shooter. Okay. Yeah, we cannot have either one of these suckers shooting me. Where you at? Because that one whole heart's worth of damage will kill me instantly. We don't want that. Oh, you little fucker. I see what you're doing now. I'd said once before that, like, I was wondering why those guys weren't telegraphing their attack. That's why, because they'll do their attack, but then they teleport away, like, instantly. And that's what's causing problems. Of the nation. What am I doing? Let me out. Let me out of here. Get me the hell out of here. Well, these guys are better, at least. They won't do a full heart's worth of damage if they touch me. We're living on the edge. We're living in the fridge. You can't stop the mold from growing. Hooray for that bomb. We are going to go this way. Yeah, we're gonna definitely do this. And let them fade out of existence. Start shooting the bombs so that way they'll fade into existence and we can target them accurately and efficiently. Yes! That worked very well. That went well. That was good. Good job, soldier. This is judgment. Oh, I kinda wanted spirit hearts. Oh boy. No! Fucker! Not supposed to shoot that quickly! I didn't have time for it. That's what she said, joke. I'm undaunted and this just pissed me off so much. So thank you all for watching. I've been Edumacated, now so have you. I'll see you on the next run. Hopefully I do better. And hopefully the game doesn't fuck my ass so hard.